Hello, our work is titled Online Instrument, Perception of Virtual Learning of the Doctorate in the Context of COVID-19. In the research team are Hilda del Carpio, Pedro del Carpio, José Tarrillo, Francisco García, and Manuel. On March 11, 2020, the WHO declared a global pandemic due to COVID-19. In the framework of this pandemic, almost all countries issued various protection measures. As of August, more than 23 million students were affected by the temporary closure of the universities. The contingency measure was to replace face-to-face studies with virtual studies. The Peruvian Ministry of Education untimely converted face-to-face courses in virtualized courses. The doctoral students also took advantage of this provision, even without being prepared for it. In this circumstance, it's necessary to know the perception of virtual learning that doctoral students have. In the scientific literature, there are instruments to know this perception, but in normal times, the problem was there are no study categories on the perception of virtual learning of doctoral studies in pandemic context. Objectives. First, design an online instrument for the perception of virtual learning of doctoral studies in the context of COVID-19. Second, have study categories. Justification. Having a perception instrument is important because the results of its application will serve the universities to guarantee the quality of the studies and ensure the sustainability of the program while the danger lasts. Method. The research was qualitative, exploratory with a phenomenological design. The critical method was used to obtain units of analysis and subcategories. The categorization techniques and the saturation principle were used to systematize the categories. The process was validated with existing theory and with expert opinion in the line of research, values and quality of life. Non-probabilistic and a posteriori sampling was carried out according to the informed consent of the student volunteers who reached 5. The technique used was the in-depth interview. The information was analyzed using the triangulation results. In first categorization process, 20 answers, 40 units of analysis, 42 subcategories, 20 categories. In second categorization process, 20 subcategories, 4 categories, 1 instrument with 4 dimensions and 30 items. In quality, 12 items. Characteristics, 8 items. Advantages, 5 items. Satisfaction, 5 items. In this table, we showed the dimensions and the items. For quality, characteristics, and for dimension, satisfaction.
And finally, we show our conclusion. Virtual courses in normal times are different from virtualized courses in times of emergency. The perception of virtualized courses must be known to ensure education quality. The category found to know the perception of virtualized courses are 4. 1. Quality. 2. Characteristics. 3. Advantage. 4. Satisfaction. The 4 category made it possible to design an online instrument for the perception of virtual learning for doctoral students in the context of COVID-19. The design instrument consists of 30 items divided into the 4. Thank you.